Thank you. All right, guys. That's gonna conclude this video. This is just so vast. There's no way I could put it all on one GoPro card. I'd have to have several GoPro editing cards. But we're gonna make another video of this for this side of the cemetery. But I wanted to share what I could get into with a little bit of time we had. Check this out. This is a newly built one. And this one is available. It is beautiful inside. Looks like I can put at least six people in here. Wow. So there you go, guys. We got enough room for six more people. If you're interested, there's how you get in contact with them. It's a beautiful mausoleum, or crypt, whatever you want to call it.